take 5 courses this semester. The Making of Hong Kong, English for Communication 3, and then Practical Phonics, Introduction to Language, and then I have another one, Literature Analysis, because now I major in English and have 3 major courses and 2 compulsory courses. The English for Communication might be, I think it will be fine. And then the Making of Hong Kong kind of related to history and politics. And then for practical phonetics, I actually enjoy having fun with those accent and their pronunciation. But for the literature and analysis, I need to adapt to it and need to get used to it. Also, the study of language. For a student who have science background, it might take time to get used to those several series, humanity series.